Despite recent security worries, millions of tourists are expecting to pour into New York this summer. Here with some tips for out-of-towners is our city correspondent, Stefan.
Hi.
Hi.
Stefan, are you okay?
I'm good. I've just been up for 3 days.
Okay. Now, Stefan, the last time you were here, you ended up recommending some very bizarre places, and I just hope that, you know, tonight will be different.
Yeah, no, I'm all about different. Yeah.
Okay. Great. So, Stefan, let's say someone's in town for the weekend and wants to have some fun. You know, where should they go?
If you want fun, then listen to this. New York's hottest club is Slice. Club promoter Gay Liotta is back, and this time he's gone crazy. Jump in and join a dance party where you'll see twinks, gypsies, grown men in wedding dresses, a cat from a bodega, puppets in disguise.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Puppets in disguise?
Yeah, you know, it's that thing of when, like, Alf wore a trench coat so he can go out into public?
Oh, sure. That, that common thing.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Stefan, I'm sure anyone interested in that kind of thing will go check out Slice.
Please.
But I, you know, I think everyone here was looking for places that really say, you know, New York culture, like the Met or the Guggenheim.
Guggenheim.
Do you have anything like that?
Yes.
Okay, great. Well, let's hear it.
New York's hottest club is Taste.
Oh, no.
Nightlife designer Tranny Griffith is back with an all-new club that answers a question. Huh? Don't look for a bouncer, there isn't one. Instead, the door is guarded by 10 jacked homeless guys in old-fashioned bathing suits. And inside, it's just sick. Ice sculptures, winos, germs.
Germs?
German smurfs.
Of course.
A Teddy Ruxpin wearing mascara, an old lady with kid and play hair, and none other than DJ Baby Bok Choy.
Stefan, who is DJ Baby Bok Choy?
He's a giant 300-pound Chinese baby who wears tinted aviator glasses and he spins records with his little ravioli hands.
Stefan, first of all, no, you're doing great.
Okay.
You're doing great.
Mm-hmm.
But I need you, you know, to help me out or at least meet me halfway because
halfway.
I need normal places.
Yes.
And specifically places where families can go.
Right.
So really, you have the whole city to play with.
New York City.
Yes. So if you could just, you know, tell us some places that would be appropriate for, say, like moms,
mommy,
dads,
daddy,
kids.
Kitty.
And, you know, if there are any places for people like that.
Yes. New York's hottest club is Slash.
No.
This place has everything. Glass, steam, bear traps, and just when you think the fun is over. Knock, knock, who's there? It's Black George Washington. All that and a party room filled with human bath mats.
What is a human bath mat?
It's that thing of when, like, midgets have dreadlocks and they lay face down on the floor.
Try to wrap this up, Stefan.
Please.
Stefan, we asked you here tonight to tell us about some New York summer fun spots.
Mm-hmm.
And then you came out here. Mm-hmm. I just want to recap what happened because you
yes.
came out here and then you told us things that sound like nightmares of a crystal meth addict.
Accurate.
Yeah, it is accurate. But I have to say, Stefan, I know you honestly want people to have a good time, so I'm going to give you a pass.
Yay, Stefan!
Stefan, everyone! Oh. Come on. All right.